Hi.
Hi.
I'm glad you could make it. I thought you might have to work late.
No. Ruby gave us permission to close up early. Jagger had to get a Max thing, too, you know.
Good. I'm glad. You know, about the things I said earlier about your mother, sorry if I came down on you very hard. I don't want to take sides in this, okay?
I know. Thank you. But I really don't want to talk about it tonight, okay? Okay, talk about what? What are we talking about?
Some French cognac and good old American five-car stud.
Well, Sean, I can't think of a better way to leave my single days behind.
Yeah. Yeah. It's amazing to me that it takes an event like this before we have a game. I mean, that's a crying shame.
Mm-hmm. I'd like to get a regular game going, really.
Well, you'll change your tune once I deprive you of a week's salary.
Ooh. Oh, well, you might hold your own in Jack Bowen's games, but right now you're in the big leagues, Steve. Big time.
So listen, Sean, Jenny said that Tiff and Bobby and all the girls, what are they doing tonight? They're keeping us in the dark or something?
Including me, but I got a feeling before this evening is out, they're going to be sitting someplace ogling half-naked male dancers.
They just come here around midnight.
You?
I want naked men.
Tell me I haven't missed all the fun.